of spaces, their own methods of implementation of programs and events. The NGMA Bangalore is indeed a very special place, as I saw for myself. Last time I was here, I was very happy to spend some time here, see the facilities, the exhibitions. In fact, I saw works of Heber here at that time, and that's why I'm doubly glad that this retrospective is being held here. Not only is the NGMA Bangalore an excellent example of center-state partnership of a central institution developed on site and building, given on long lease by the state government, but it also illustrates the close collaboration with the artist community. In fact, the institution has accommodated programs that may perhaps lie outside the conservative definition of visual arts, and in this way, NGMA Bangalore has tried to build bridges and linkages with other forms of art. Some of this is innovative and some experimental, but surely that is what art is all about. Based on the experiences gained, it is now necessary to evaluate the processes and consolidate the newer practices into a set of guidelines that could be used by all the other museums. I would like to take this opportunity to compliment Ms. Rekha Rao and Ms. Rajini Prasanna, who have together curated the retrospective of K.K. Hebbar. And I would also like to acknowledge the hard work put in by the entire team of Bangalore under the directorship of Chobha Nambisan. I'm happy that the entire retrospective will also be traveling to Mumbai and Delhi. And with these words, I hope all of you will visit and many others will come here and see the works of Hebbar and the excellent, I would like to again compliment all of you on the excellent publication that has been brought out. It is indeed. It's not only just another publication, but it is indeed of a very, very high standard. And I would like to compliment you on that. And I would be a very proud owner of one copy. Thank you very much. My best wishes. Jai Hind.
Thank you, madam. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time now to view the exhibition. Please follow the standees to guide you to the
Woo! Thank you.